Hi guys, so today, as I said last week, we are going to have a mini online assessment. So these grades will be put onto my trackers, so they need to be done very, very seriously. When completing my quizzes online, I need you to make sure that you are writing your name and do not complete the assessment several times. One is enough. Thank you. So, quick recap on what the functional skills exam specification says. So, you need to practice reading different types of texts. So, that should include straightforward texts that instruct, describe, narrate, and explain. So, throughout the year, we will work on various types of documents at various levels for the reading and writing element of the course. So, we're going to be looking at emails, websites, form, leaflets, flyers, adverts, letters, notes, menu, receipt, quite a variety of things. So in case you do not remember everything, go back to last week's lessons maybe, and please make note. So assessment time. So in a minute, you are going to be given four different tasks to complete. Please take your time. So, but remember, you need to read the text a few times before you attempt the questions. You need to read the questions very thoroughly. Remember, they might try to trick you. You'll need to look at the amount of marks that are available for each of the question. If there's only one mark, that means I want one answer. If there's two marks, that means I want two. If you were stuck, pass, come back later, try as much as possible to leave no blanks at all. Do not leave any gaps before you click on submit. I would prefer a wrong answer to a blank. Okay, and then obviously this time you're not passing me your paper, you will be pressing submit on my little quiz. First text, guys, here we have an email from Maya to Beth regarding a car boot sale. Read this couple of times and then click on the link at the bottom of the page, pause the video, click on the link and answer my questions. Second text, a little recipe, how to make a milkshake. So you've only got five little instructions. So read that carefully a couple of times. Have a go at making a milkshake if you want to, and then pause the video and answer my quiz. Some advice in case you have a cold. So you've got some advice here. Please read it carefully, answer my quiz, and pause the video. Last part of our assessment, it's a timetable this time. Not many films, I've got to say. I mean, when I go to Star City, I've got a bit more choice when we are on normal time. So read it carefully and please answer my question. Well, guys, this is the end of today's lesson, which was an assessment. I will feedback on it next week. I'm hoping that you tried your best. Remember, this is the only thing I'm asking from you. Send me a message in case there is something that went wrong and you're not too sure why. And keep safe and speak to you next week. Bye-bye.